Good morning, Ron Elementary, and thank you for joining me today. What do you think? It's a new filter. I thought it'd be kind of fun. I thought you'd like it. It is Monday, and it is April 20th. Can't believe it's already almost the end of April. It's supposed to get to about 60 degrees today, so that'll be really nice to be able to get outside and play a little bit. It is Monday, so I have a question for you today, and I absolutely loved how many kids answered last week's question. That was so fun for me. So I decided to change things up a little bit this week. After you hear the question, you can submit your answers, and I'm going to pick up to 5 kids to share the answer. 5 kids. We don't have time for more than that. And if you talk too long, we'll run out of time. So try to keep it kind of short. I'd say maybe under a minute would be great. Here's the question. You ready? I want to know what it is that you like about distance learning. Now, there may be some things you don't like, and we're going to share those next week. But I'm wondering about now. What are some things you're really liking that you're thinking is fun, that you've enjoyed about this distance learning? Okay, so here's how you can share it with me, your thinking. Last week, a lot of kids shared videos with me on Seesaw. That's a perfect way. I can take that video and I can put it on the news. If you know of another way, I know a lot of my news kids take a video in WeVideo or they use the camera on their Chromebook. So if you know how to do that, you can do that too and send it to me. Or you could have a family member take a video of you and send it to me. Whatever is easiest for you, I can get it. And I'll be looking at all of my Seesaw classes to see who's answering. So remember, here's the question. What do you like about distance learning? All right, have a fantastic day. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And remember to aim high, honor self and others, inquire and achieve, grow as a community, and hope and dream.